It's now the 28th of May. We're standing outside the Midland Hospital in Graaf-reinette. There's a silent protest going on. People don't want to work. It seems like they don't want to go into the hospital with the personnel. The circumstances is unclear at this moment. Allegations are that there's COVID-19 positive patients inside the hospital.
Bye.